just as with people, dogs have their very special talents too. So not every one of them can pass the training required in order to work for the government. Honestly, they don't even have to, because they're so sweet and carefree that they would make great house pets. The Transportation Security Administration is very well aware of this, so they are now trying to find the training dropouts forever homes. These puppies love running around, getting belly rubs and kisses, and spending time outdoors. So, if you think you can provide them with love and shower them with affection, feel free to submit an adoption application on the TSA website. Some of the breeds available for adoption are German Shorthaired Pointers, German Shepherds, Labrador Retrievers, and Belgian Malinois. There is a list of minimum requirements one has to fulfill in order to be eligible to adopt one of the puppies. One of the requirements is having no plans of moving places in the first 6 months of welcoming the puppy into your life. Having a fenced-in yard where the puppy could run freely and safely. Being able to provide the dog training, exercise, proper medical care, and lots of love. If you are lucky enough to be approved, you will be asked to travel to San Antonio, Texas twice. During the first visit, you meet the dog, and on the second, you can take it home and get yourself a friend for life. Aren't these puppies adorable? We hope each and every one of them will become part of a perfect family where they will be able to shine. Please share to pass on this story to a friend or family member.